Beneath the minarets of the Gaza Strip, a radical Palestinian organization is actively preparing for jihad, or holy war against Israel. Uncompromising, Hamas is a fundamentalist movement which claims to fight for Allah.
Hamas is the tip of the dagger which will penetrate the heart of Israel. And holding the dagger is the hand of Allah, which will never tire or weaken.